Good morning. Today we are going to learn about pinhole camera. A pinhole camera is a simple camera without a lens. It is an opaque box with a tiny hole called aperture in the center of one of its faces. The opposite face to the pinhole acts as the screen. A pinhole camera works on the principle of rectilinear propagation of light. When rays of light coming from an object pass through the pinhole, they form an inverted image on the screen. You can also make a pinhole camera. For this, take a cubical closed box which is open at one side. Cover all the sides of the box except open side with the black paper. Now cover the open side with a butter paper sheet using black paper. This will act as a screen. Make a tiny hole on the side opposite to the butter paper sheet using a sharp needle. The camera is ready. Now let's understand how does it works. Place the pinhole camera in front of an object in such a way that an image is formed. As shown here, the light ray from the top of a tree P travel in a straight line and fall at R on the screen. In the same way, ray from the bottom of the tree Q falls at S. Thus, SR is a small inverted image of a tree on the screen. If the hole is larger than a pinhole, the image obtained will be blurred. If the screen is replaced by a photographic film, a photograph of the tree can be taken. The number of images can be increased by increasing the number of holes. On the pinhole camera, the size of the image depends on the following factors. First, greater the distance between the screen and the hole, the larger the image is formed. Second, the greater the distance between the object and the hole, the smaller the image is formed. Do you know, pinhole camera can also be used to see solar eclipse. Pinhole cameras exist in nature also. On a bright sunny day, you can observe small patchy areas of sunlight under a dense tree. These patchy areas are pinhole images of the sun formed by the gaps between leaves, which act as pinholes.